Number 83 in your classwork for kites, we want to determine whether the quadrilateral is a kite. So one of our definitions of a kite is that the diagonals are perpendicular and the opposite pair of sides are not congruent. So just from looks of it, the side lengths are not congruent because these two diagonals are of different measure. So we can say that this is a kite based on the theorem that diagonals are perpendicular.